My last question is, Justice Secretary Remulla recently said that he wants the PCGG functions expanded. He wants all the alleged Marcos wealth recovered and managed. What do you make of the situation we're in today, where the PCGG was actually built, put together for the recovery of ill-gotten wealth, and today you do have President Marcos Jr. not wanting to abolish the PCGG?
We have to look at the actions of the PCGG, because of course I can on paper, you can be given all the powers on paper, but then you're told to go to sleep. Bali, wala lahat. So let's look at the actions now. Who will compose the PCGG, and then after they take their oath of office, what they will do. So ipag-aralan po natin yan, and we will probably need the help of media to also cover the PCGG and report on what its plans are, what actions they are taking, or have they been inactive? So mga ganun. So we need the help of media to supervise the new energized expanded PCGG. On paper.
Uh-oh. Senator, I wanted to ask you, is it time to move on from this issue? Because clearly the people have spoken, 31 million votes. What are your thoughts?
Well, because this involves criminal law, Karen, delikado po. I mean, crimes are not forgiven through elections. Maybe ang ruling ng Supreme Court na meron na po forgive if you have administrative infraction. Meron ka mga reporting na hindi ginawa, may violation ka ng mga administrative regulations. Pero pagdating po sa crime, hindi po, kasi parang naging super jury ang electorate natin. Hindi po. So for as long as there is from investigation of the original PCGG up to the current PCGG, from their investigation, there are still ill-gotten wealth out there, they should pursue it.
All right. Actually,
that is their mandate.
Okay. This is the last question, which is quite interesting, because for those who've covered you in the last few years, there's history between you and now Senate President Mig Zubiri. I just wanted to ask you, what's your relationship like today?
We are good friends. We are good friends. We are now compadres. But then, since I've chosen to be with the minority, I will professionally fulfill my role as minority. So I will be checking the majority led by the Senate President, who may be my friend, who may be my compadre, who is my silingan. Actually, my silingan, neighbor, Cagayan de Oro and Bukidnon. But that is how it is. This is a political decision to be with the minority. My task is to check the majority. And we will do it.
All right. Well, Senator Pimentel, thank you so much for joining me. And good luck to you, sir.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you.
All right. That was Senate Minority Leader Koko Pimentel.